Andrea Martin, who co-wrote hits including En Vogue's Don't Let Go, has died at the age of 49.
Martin also worked on such 90s tunes as SWV's You're the One and Angie Stone's Wish I Didn't Miss You.
She had two British number ones in the early 2000s with Blue Cantrell's Breathe featuring Sean Paul and Tom Craft's Loneliness.
It is with a heavy heart we inform you of the passing of our beautiful Andrea Martin, a statement on Instagram said.
Her impact will continue to be felt and heard for a lifetime. Andrea will always be remembered for her passion and dedication to her family and friends.
A cause of death was not given.
Martin also released her own music, including album The Best of Me in 1998. But it was En Vogue's Don't Let Go that gave her her greatest commercial success on both sides of the Atlantic, making it to number 2 in the US and number 5 in the UK.
She was also behind Another Level's Be Alone No More, which got to number 6 in the UK 1998, and Leona Lewis' Better in Time, which reached number 2 in 2008. And Martin worked with X Factor winner Alexandra Burke on her 2009 debut album, Overcome.
Ivan Matias, her old school friend and longtime songwriting collaborator, posted a tribute on Instagram.
He described their connection as a divine union, adding that she was the most talented female writer I've ever known.
He wrote, "Her musical instinct and passion remain unmatched. Gone too soon.